Yeah, see, this is a thing as well, right? So, Isabella, obviously, that's not a real name and that, innit? But yeah, it is quite sad, right? Me personally, I think, right, there should be a standard tax bracket for everyone, yeah? Whether you earn £1 or you earn £1 million, everyone should pay 20% or whatever percentage or whatever, innit? Yeah? I think everyone should earn the same, should be taxed the same. Or like if you earn between 10 grand and 50 grand, yeah, then it should be like 10%. But anything over that is 20%, and it's there's no ceiling, yeah. So I think like the most that people should be taxed is like 20% or whatever, isn't it? Yeah. All of this, oh, if you earn between 0 and 10, it's tax-free. That's cool. Yeah, that's cool, isn't it? Yeah. If you earn 10 to 32 or whatever in it, then it's 20%. But then when you're earning like between 30 and 150 is 40%, and then after 150 is 50%. Come on, fam. So a man, right, has broke his back to get a good education, to get a top high-paying job, right? For him to earn 200 grand, right? And anything after his 150 grand that he earns, so anything between 156 grand and 200 grand, right? So that basically that 50 grand gets taxed at 50%. Come on, man. That is not fair. Everyone just slap everyone on a 20%, bam. Yeah? No arguments there, innit? You got a man killing themselves, earning all this money, and most of it's getting paid in tax. Oh, this is one that's bad as well. If one of your parents dies, God forbid, whatever, innit, yeah? If you inherit some money, let's say that 10 grand, right? The government taxes that money. What? Who the fuck are you? Like, so one of my family members has died. I've inherited their money, right? But you're gonna tax me? No, that is a fucking disrespect. No, that's taking a fucking piss.